the way to our first practice. We just got, oh, you want to take over so bad. We just got done with practice and now, we are about to get food. Okay, we're back from Cheddar's.
Oh, my lord, that was loud.
And that was.
Delete that out the block.
No.
Leave it out.
I need you exposed.
No.
Because I have to put up with this every single day.
Ooh. The baddest only.
The baddest. Okay.
Anyway. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie.
No, I gotta go sit down, fresh.
Your mama looks
good. Your daddy and your mom.
Damn!
Say hi to the vlog.
Hey, Addie's vlog. We ready to eat.
They're ready to eat. Yeah. All lunch, dinner, breakfast.
All right, day one.
It's day one, practice one.
We here to eat. You know,
we
the
vibes. Are here to eat.
We are.
Sportsmanship, Kennedy.
1 o'clock, thank you.
All right, we're off for lunch. Yes, I'm vlogging.
Hold up, Addy. Wait, no. Pose.
This stupid bitch, y'all, like, I cannot stand her ass. Like, and this, turn the camera. I will, like.
Okay.
Me. No me jodes. Gringo.
Hey,
this
is our lunch.
Mark my fucking words.
One minute, 37 seconds later.
Harriet. Billy Show. Just got out of the bus, ready as heck for day one.
Ready to gather.
And are. Cool.
Get out of your mind! Get out of your mind! Get out of your mind! Hey! Get out of your mind!
We're gonna eat nothing less, leaving no crumbs. We're going to do that.
Later that same evening.
What the fuck you doing?
The next day.
Look at this cute breakfast.
I made it. Oh, yes. No motherfucking help. We love him so much. Stay vlog. Who need this?
One thing about Jenny, he's gonna have the Oh, it's Billy's birthday.
Three hours later.
Oh, it's so hot and
why is he giving us a death stare?
He's about to attack a note.
What have I done to deserve this?
6 hours later. A few moments later.
Can you tell how we
did? No comment.
Later that same evening.
Hey guys, so,
we're back. I brought my eyes out today.
Right. 12 o'clock midnight.
At night.
Day four.
We're not happy right now.
Hey,
you need to lay down.
We need to get on the way.
Hey, your fault. You went to sleep at 5 o'clock in the morning.
Are you
doing?
Shut the fuck up, talking. Say another
part. So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting, and they had to hire a new one.
We're losers.
Shut up. We don't need that negativity. Because we're gonna come back and hopefully do way better next year. Only way to go from here is up, honestly. So.